On September 22nd, the world head of the Ahmadiyya Muslim community, the fifth Khalifa, His Holiness Hazrat Mirza Masroor Ahmad, arrived in the Republic of Ireland for his second visit to the country. His Holiness has travelled to inaugurate the first mosque of the Ahmadiyya Muslim community in Ireland. The new mosque, which His Holiness has named the Mariam Mosque, has been built in the city of Galway. His Holiness laid the foundation stone for the mosque on his previous visit to Ireland in 2010. Upon arrival, His Holiness was greeted by local members of the Ahmadiyya Muslim community, who were overcome with joy at seeing their spiritual leader once again. Apart from inaugurating the mosque, His Holiness will be addressing a special reception during his stay in Ireland, in which he will explain Islam's true and peaceful teachings to an audience of non-Ahmadi dignitaries and guests. Whilst in Ireland, His Holiness will also personally meet with hundreds of local members of the Ahmadiyya Muslim community.